Today, our teacher asked us to observe the utensils in the kitchen and find out what gets cooked in them. Will you help me with this homework, Ma?
Of course, Raju. See, I'm making tea in this patila. At some places, this utensil is also called a bhagona. Let's take out more utensils and learn about them. What is this?
Kadhai.
Right. I use it for frying and cooking vegetables. This is a tawa. This is used for making roti, paratha, chila, and even a dosa. This is a pressure cooker. Items like rice, lentils, and khichdi are cooked in it. And these are different types of spoons and ladles.
Ma, are all these utensils made of metal?
Yes, Raju. Utensils are made of iron, copper, and other metals as well. These days, we use more of steel, which is an alloy. An alloy is a mixture of different metals. In our kitchen, food is cooked on a gas stove. Look, this is an LPG cylinder, which gives fuel to this gas stove. There are several other kinds of stoves on which food is cooked.
Ma, our teacher also spoke about a solar cooker. This helps cook food using sun's energy as fuel.
Right, Raju. Solar cooker is an eco-friendly way of cooking food. It captures sun's energy, which is used in cooking. When sun's energy is harnessed as fuel, it is environmentally safe. All right, Raju. Now I will ask you a question. Not all food items are cooked. Can you name a few things which we can eat raw?
Yes, Ma. Certain fruits and vegetables are eaten raw. Salad is consumed raw, and chana, peanuts, and murmure are also eaten raw.
Right, Raju. Chana and peanuts are also eaten roasted. Certain items can be eaten raw or cooked, both ways. For example, a carrot. Carrot is eaten as a part of a salad, and it is also cooked. There is a different process for making different food items. Let me tell you how a roti is made. First of all, we knead wheat flour with water into a dough. Then we make small dough balls from it. These balls are flattened with the help of a rolling pin and a plate. This flat circle of dough is then placed on a hot tawa. At times, we remove the roti from the tawa and cook it directly on the stove flame. This is how hot rotis are made.
This sounds so difficult, Ma. Can I also help you in cooking anything, Ma?
Raju, children need to be very careful when in a kitchen. You shouldn't experiment anything without the presence of an elder. Stove and flames present fire hazards. Oh, but we can cook a few things without using the gas stove.
Like?
Lemonade. It is very simple to make. First, fetch a glass. Add water to it and then squeeze a lemon. Be careful that no lemon seeds are added to the solution. Then dissolve salt or sugar as you like. Here, your lemonade is ready.
This is very tasty, Ma. I would like to learn to make more dishes and help you out in the kitchen.
Thanks, Raju. Now tell me, what all did you learn today?
Today I learned that food is cooked in different kinds of utensils like kadhai, tawa, etc. These utensils are made of different metals. In our home, food is cooked on a gas stove, fueled by an LPG cylinder. There are other means of cooking as well, like a solar cooker. Some food items are cooked and some are eaten raw. I learned how a roti is made and made lemonade myself.
Well done, Raju!